Hello all, welcome to this tutorial. In this tutorial we are going to see how to program an LCD and interface that with 8051. So we are using the conventional LCD that is available in the market and we are interfacing it with our 8051 microcontroller. So as usual, we'll open Keel compiler and we will write in the code. The code will be explained later. Add the code to the source group. Right click on target, options, ensure that the crystal frequency is 11.0592 MHz. Select the output tab, ensure to click create hex file, this should be selected, say ok and right click and build target. So you will see here that the program is executed and an hex file called lcd.hex is created. So there are zero errors and zero warnings. Minimize Keel compiler and open Flash Magic tool. So this is the Flash Magic tool that I was talking to you about. We need to make a certain settings. Select 89V51RD2. This is the microcontroller that we are using. Select baud rate as 9600. Also select erase all flash and verify after programming at step 4. During burning the code, we need to ensure that we need to verify the program. Once the program is burnt onto the microcontroller, go to options, select advanced options, ensure half duplex communication is selected, hardware configurations, select assert DTR and RTS for COM port open, select OK, go to browse, click on browse, select the hex file that you have created in the previous step, say open. Once you have done this, press on start, that is step 5. It will ask you to reset the device into ISP mode. Ensure to press the reset button that is available on your device, the white button in this case. Once you do that, you will see that it has programmed. The programming has finished. Now, let us come back here. You can see that it is still displaying as JIT, which was my previous message. Now, to update the new message, you have to press reset once again. You can see that the output has now changed to JITECE. So this is how you conduct the experiment to interface LCD with your 8051 microcontroller. Thank you.